This is the type of victory where you really... Extreme Rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out war.
Well, a match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
A nasty stop to finish it off. Strong kick. My goodness.
Just turn that around. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Bad predicament right here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Facing a trampling. He had it scouted.
Kick to the gut. Breaker.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
What a reversal by Reigns. Reciprocating the initial reversal. A counter answered by another counter. Back elbow.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match? You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
What a counter!
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Clear the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Dodges out of the way.
Right across the face. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, right to that gut. He reverses it. Into the ring again. He returns to the ring. Chooses to let go of the hold. But he's going for the pin. This could be it. One, two, kick out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Side headlock applied. Oh, right hand for good measure. And it is answer for the big dog. And this one might be...
Vaulting blocks are incredible.
Just exhibiting their fear.
Great trouble there. Can he get a fall off there?
Campbell touches him.
Look at the torque.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in. He gets out of the way.
Into the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
To get the shoulder up.
Ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Look out.
You have daring. And you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
And back into the ring. Getting back into the ring. Belly to belly suplex. He could pin his opponent right here. It's over.
Two. Three.
Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner, Sokolov.